And in conclusion, badgers are never to be trusted, especially when they tell you where the butterscotch lolly trees are.
That's the cutest fucking thing.
Oh, such a thing as butterscotch lolly trees.
Now, if you will open your folders. I would like to congratulate Private. Your badger report was both insightful and riveting.
Gee, thanks.
You were supposed to expect that.
Private,
have you learned nothing?
Were you sleeping during Kowalski's report?
Okay, I'm gonna lay down for a minute.
Unexpected.
Precisely. For the
Miguel.
I'm Cookie Monster. I'm about to eat his ass up.
Really? Get up. Yeah, get up.
What is doing?
No, get up. Get up.
For no reason. Yeah, I didn't do anything.
Get up.
The remainder of my presentation will need to head
topside.
Ooh. You are on your game, Skipper.
As expected.
Ooh, the beeping suggests something is about to happen to the child's ice cream.
Still sad, though.
Science is not for the sentimental, Private.
Well, if you can detect the unexpected, detect this!
Well, that was certainly unexpected, Private.
Yes, well, then I proved my point.
I'm sorry, I'm a little baby. No, I'm a baby.
An explosion would indicate something catastrophic is about to occur to that stroller and or baby.
My mother's maiden name was Catastrophe and or baby.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
Catastrophe and or baby.
Rico, Bull! Yeah!
Man, I'm gonna whip this hard.
Seriously, who could predict that sentimental young Private would cause such utter devastation?
Well, technically it was the tire's fault. Perhaps little chap's crying because he's got a soiled nappy.
Now let's get this tyke back to the zoo, pronto. Commence operation. What is it, Rico? Talk to me, boy. Well, that's what I was about to say.
Let it out, buddy.
I don't think this is a construction site.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Get him! There he is. Listen, we don't want any trouble. All right, let's take a step back. Okay, the kid wins. Now, on the bright side, he can't talk, so no one will ever know.
Skipper, are you suggesting that we just give up? Kowalski? You taught me to expect the unexpected, but the most unexpected thing of all is us quitting. I don't expect it, and I won't accept it.
Your words inspire me, young Private. Good job back there, Private.
Thanks, Skipper.
All I ever wanted was a thumbs up from Poppy.
Now let's get this little burden back to his father.
And what happened to the stroller?